About Triple G, he faced Canelo on September 15th, and Chocolatito returns.
Right.
How good, like, satisfaction was you when you heard Chocolatito's returning? I know that's him being on Triple G, like, as a co-feature, that's what propelled his career. Were you excited that he was ending the layoff and coming back into the ring?
Yeah, I get asked so many times, when is Chocolatito going to return? I mean, he's such a fan favorite, and such an exciting fighter, such a humble champion. That you know, people want to know when he's fighting, and now he's fighting on the biggest show of the year. So it's a great platform. The Superfly 3 is a great platform. The Triple G fight with Canelo, that's the biggest fight. So you know, he'll be on the pay-per-view portion of that fight, and I think he'll just add to the value that the fans who purchase that or who come live to see him fight in the arena.
Is there anybody else that's like, I know Abel has a lot of Russian or Ukrainian fighters that's going to be on the Triple G card?
None of Abel's other fighters are going to be on that show. He's going to be focused 100% on Triple G that night. But he's got so much talent up there in Big Bear, California. Ali Akhmedov is headlining the Hollywood Fight Nights tonight. Ruslan Madiev, he's standing right over there. Ruslan's an exciting fighter. Ryan Martin, like you said, is up there. So there's so many great. Murat Gassiev is going to come back, and I think he's going to be. He got so much experience with the fight with Usyk that I think you'll see some tremendous things from Murat coming up. So it's. But when we make the initial official announcement together with Golden Boy of all the fights on that show for September 15th, the fans are going to be really really happy about it.